looks like maybe just two. Two CNs. 8,017. Which is why the headlights on the roof. Gonna stay for this train. I left after the last one, went and got gas, came back and going by the area, and I heard them say on the radio that 301 was coming, so trying not to get as many night trains lately because it's a little harder to get till they redo the lighting in here. From what I've heard, they're putting new lighting in here on the platform. Because it's not up to par, I guess. That's what I was told. Who knows? We'll see. It'll be nice. Well, I only got enough lighting here to even see the train. It's because, well, there's a few cars in here and headlights. Other than that, you can't see the train at all. And this is the platform. People walk their dogs up across, up and, well, up through here. There was just a few dogs that just went through. A little bit more light down by the station, but this is the end of the platform, goes all the way by here. You can see, it's okay. Just not enough light for filming, for cameras. Certainly enough room to walk around and to see stuff. Not like you're gonna walk into the train. But when you got burned out, that light's been burned out as long as I've been filming here. I don't think it's ever worked. And that's 2 years, year and a half now. The other light that's up over top over the tracks over here, it goes off and on, off and on, off and on all the time. It's kind of a rather a pain. You'll see it go on here in a second. See a little bit of light from above. Not gonna go on when I want it. There it goes. There it is, right up there. Stay on a minute and I'll go off. It's a nice bright LED light too. But just goes off and on all the time. Well, it's a different day filming today, a lot colder than what it's been lately, and we got snow on the ground again. Got that last night, this morning. Day it was over 60 degrees here, and I think tomorrow's not even supposed to get even close to zero. Today I think got to zero, which is about 32 degrees for the Americans. The rest of the world about zero Celsius. Not sure how many countries are left in the world still on the old system, but I know the States is still on the old system. I think here in Canada, we've been on the new system since, I think, the 80s. It's been 40 years, I think. About 40 years. Remember, I was in grade school and I'm 52, so... Train. I heard honking. You got a train coming on the other track behind it? Maybe. Oh, these are new hoppers. Nice and clean and shiny. And the CN right smack dab in the middle. That's different. Usually they're always on one side. Or on one corner of it, right? These are the cars I don't like at nighttime. It gets out of focus. These are flat, empty flatbed ones. That tends to focus behind it. And there's like 20 tracks behind this one with all cars on them, so. Don't forget to subscribe.